Hi there, you guys, and welcome to Josie's Art School. I'm going to be doing a three-part series on line drawing. So what you'll need for this first project is going to be just a piece of brown paper bag. So I have an old Starbucks bag and a piece of construction paper. Optional to get a piece of poster board to put as a backing to it, but you don't need that. Watercolor paints, paint brushes, a pencil and a pen, and then some water for your brushes, and you will be ready to go.
Thank you. josiesartschool.com.